Four of eight on third down in the game for Georgia Tech. King again, waving his way. He's got room and to the end zone. Haynes King with his second rushing touchdown of the game for Georgia Tech.
You get all eyes on that fake to the jet sweep, and it gets those linebackers flying out of there. There you saw Ahern, who overruns his gap.